Alright my friends, welcome back to Frogboy X1 Gaming. I'm Andrew and today we are going to be using a controller on Automobilista 2. So if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. We are going to go ahead and see just how good this will work on the controller. Looks like we got steering. This is the Nacon Revolution 5 Pro controller for the PlayStation. I can do it pretty well, actually. I'm gonna have to test this on the set of course of Automobilista as well. Six laps of this race. Plus one cool down. I didn't play with any of the in-game settings for like controller for like sensitivity or anything like that. This is just plug and play 100%. That basically gives us a baseline for how it's gonna feel on a controller. The controller that I'm using, the Revolution 5 Pro, does have Hall Effect joysticks and Hall Effect triggers, so you're getting a lot better you're getting more precise control and throttle and brake. Thank you. this on here. Joysticks absolutely make a difference. Thank you. smooth driving. Very, very nice. So, we're using the Nacon, Revolution. That's what I'm doing is I'm holding up on the joystick, and I'm just rotating when I turn. That there gives me very, very nice, precise movement in the steering and everything, and it feels really, really good. So, yes, you can play Automobilista 2 with a controller. And it is already all button mapped and everything for you. All you got to do is plug in your controller and select controller in the menu, and it will work just fine. So, all right, guys, if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.